Oh, yes. The police found flecks of blood on the walls. He'd been shooting in there for almost 2 weeks, so it had accumulated. They found some peyote buttons and a brochure on Disney World in his guitar case, but no hard stuff, just needles. A Mexican bellhop was the last person to see him, told the detectives he brought him up a bag of Fritos and a half pint of whiskey and a pocket comb. He said the TV was on, but the sound was off, and a cassette recorder and some tapes were on the bed next to his guitar. And maybe the sheets had a little blood on them, but that could have been lipstick. He wasn't sure. The bellhop said he seemed like a nice guy, though, especially compared to some of the musicians that stayed there.
We're in this world today where we're living. Some folks say the worst of us they can. But when we are dead and in our casket, they always slip some lilies in our hand. Won't you give me my flowers while I'm.
Yeah, the autopsy said it was a cardiac arrest caused by a heavy combination of barbiturates and alcohol they found in the bloodstreams.
Did you know the highest rate of suicides among all musicians is pedal steel players? I think it's because they always have to sit so still while everybody else gets to jump around.
The official report was death by misadventures.
It wasn't suicide.
Yeah, the band brought him back to New Mexico in an easy haul trailer we rented to carry the equipment. Somebody should make a movie out of that. We didn't any of us have enough money to fly him home. People showed up, even a few club owners. Later, there was this picnic out at the Beauty. It was a little windy to be outside, but okay. We tried to sing some hymns, but it sounded pretty stupid. His wife ended the thing by reading from the back of an old postcard of Granite Gorge. It's one of his favorite places.
Long may the visitor loiter upon the verge, powerless to shake loose from the charm, tirelessly intent upon the silent transformations until the sun is low in the west. Then the canyon sinks into mysterious purple shadow. Darkness falls, and should there be a moon, the scene in part revives in silver light.
a thousand spectral forms projected from inscrutable gloom.
Billy, you got dimes in your blue eyes tonight. Ah, Billy, you got lead in your soul. And you're bleeding to death beneath the dance hall lights. Ah, Billy, where did your blue eyes go?